I speak of a numbing pain. Harvesting revolutions of rage, unparalleled resentment. Your eyes are to blame. Navigating years of uncertainty at the hands of your insecurities, of what you called friendship. You don't even know what you've inspired. Be deathly afraid of what you've inspired. So I continue to keep my pistol next to me. I wait for the perfect night when using it just makes sense. They're gonna write a great story about me in the morning.
Great one.